So get this, it's soon going to be safer to get to one of the city's most popular parks.
The city has installed a pedestrian hybrid beacon traffic signal on Ocean Drive at Del Mar Boulevard, and it'll allow people who park along Del Mar Boulevard to safely cross Ocean Drive. The light will be operational Friday, June 28th. Now, a similar traffic signal has already been installed near City Hall.
That's right. We've seen it there. All right. And you're walking and probably sweating.